Two people were found dead inside a home in the King's Crossing neighborhood. Police were called to the house on Denain this morning to treat an injured person, and once inside, officers found the bodies. A third person who was injured was taken to the hospital and a man was arrested. Police aren't releasing much information, but they do say this wasn't a random act of violence.
Well, a husband and wife wanted